Hey there. Does someone play Overwatch? Hey Lasty. Hey Bonnet. Hey King. Hey Fearless. Hey It Quirling. Hey Vincent. Hey Carmen. Hey Leo. Hey Dante. Nee joh, gelist Ik ga stuk. Ik ben echt moe, maar ik moet het echt spelen. Hoe is het met jou, by the way? Hello, Monster. Yeah, I'm gonna try Overwatch. I still haven't done the placements, and it's like a month ago now. And I want to do the placements. So. It's Friday the 13th, and you're uploading Overwatch. What? Is this an upload? I didn't know. Ik ga ook stuk. Hey, Roxmaster. Hey, Excel. I played Friday the 13th. Yeah, maybe I'm gonna play it afterwards. Maybe. So. Hey, Positive Energy. I really like your name. Hey, Rachel. You're here. Hey, Dan. Dan, join me. Hey, Selena. Yeah, guys. Happy Friday the 13th. Hey, GD. Yeah, it's been a long time. Hey, Renown. I'm doing fine. What about you? Yeah, man. Ik ga wel echt laat slapen vandaag, maar morgen echt uitslapen. Hoe is het met jou? I always start directly with ranked. I never like warm up. Okay, let's see my loot box. Oops. Yeah, nothing. Wait, wait. Oh, I got the icon. Yes, en ja, gaat goed, moet even snel. Ja, inderdaad. Ja, echt, volgende week of zo. Laat me maar weten wanneer jij kan. Is it possible to join? Ja, sure then, of course. You can always join. Trick or no. Trick or treat was like from yes last year. Ah, this is a kind of good loot box, so. AJ. It's Overwatch. Nah, but like almost everyone, they do a warm up setting before they do a ranked match, so. I understand. Hey Dan, do you want to try the arcade? Wait, let me check. The second. Only did one. I was like, yeah, I'm out of here. Ja, thanks. Leuk om je te zien, Gelissa. Kapot random, maar grappig. Which skins are you planning to buy? I don't even know how much money I have. Let me check. I still have to get. Oh, I have nothing. Only 1,000 points. What the hell? I really like the Symmetra one, but I don't play with her, so. Wow, that's very expensive. I need Ana, Pirate Ana, and Witch Mercy. Hey, Tukiti, no, I'm gonna start soon with PC. And then I'm gonna stream it too, because my setup sucks new. New, my gosh, sucks now. Okay, cool then. So, yeah, definitely this one and Mercy one. Yeah, I heard. What happened with the Friday the 13th? I think I'm gonna try it today. Yeah, I always played Overwatch, but I was kind of on the break. Yeah, Overwatch is better in my. Oh yeah, I forgot about the Zenyatta costume. Oh yes. By the way, guys, I still have to get a golden weapon. I don't know if we'll rule. So help, I have Hanzo, I have Ana, Mercy, Zenyatta, and yeah, Ana, I already said Ana. So who's next? Then I haven't played forever, so. Yeah, thank you, Brandon. I was so happy too. Yeah, I heard, but hey guys, PlayStation toxic community, the same thing. I think it gets more abused on the PC because of the chat. If the chat was on PlayStation, then yeah, exactly, Tikiti. And my level? You want to see my level? My head is blocking it. Wait, do you see my level? Prestige 5, yo, and level 3. And I'm gonna play on PC soon, so I have to restart. Yeah, Little Monster, I think I'm gonna stream a long time today, so you'll see me then. I haven't played Friday the 13th since forever. My highest rank was 4017, I think. Let me check. Go. No, I think it was season 3 or 2? 3. Do you know French? No. You're prestige 6. Oh, nice. Do you have luck in Overwatch? What do you mean with do you have luck? With the loot boxes? No. I don't. I'm such an unlucky person. Hey, Dan, I can report you. Yeah, then poor teamwork, yo. Yeah, I'll be fine. I'm gonna save myself on PC if I play Overwatch. I'm used to something. Hey, Mehmet. Genji? No, I don't spam. I need healing, so. Oh. Report that for abusing. We are so evil. Okay, I'm gonna try the arcade. The Junkenstein Revenge. I can report you for abusive chat. How can you do that in this game? Shall we start with normal then? And then competitive. Can we choose everyone now? I forgot. Thank you. There's been three. Hey, D.Va, on Overwatch, with Uncharted? I haven't played Uncharted forever. Yay, Hanzo, my man. No, I have to start slow. Huh? Why am I level 3 with that? No. Okay. Yeah, Legendary is very hard. Did you play Evil Within? D.Va, are you gonna play Evil Within? It looks like some game for you. I've seen some gameplay, guys, that looks disgusting. But I'm still interested. No, I don't speak German. Well. Why couldn't you bother to play the first one? I have seen the walkthrough and everything, and I know everything about the game, but I would never play it. Yeah, it's weird. Need someone to tuck you in. Oh, nice, guys. Yay! Oh, Rachel, I'm doing an Until Dawn walkthrough on Twitch, but I stopped like 1,000 times. And I still haven't finished it. Not my kind of game. I'm like shaking all the time, and you know, I know something is coming up, and then I just freak out. Hey, Cool Whip. Yeah, I saw the changes. My PlayStation is... Do you hear my PlayStation? Oh, I still have to change my setup. It sucks. Nice. Yay. Thanks for the healing, Dan. What's your nationality? My ethnicity is Moroccan. Hey, Dawn! How are you? PlayStation explodes probably. Yeah, I have no idea how to handle it. Maybe I... Is it the dust, guys? No, I give up. Oh, nice. We have a good team then. For the first time. Nice. How are you? Then Hey, Lucky Pro, how are you? This is not survival mode, this is arcade mode. Yeah, you're playing versus NPC with four people. So yourself is one. Hey, Gabe! Symmetra is very annoying. Hey, Dominic. Hey, small Tommy, I'm doing fine, what about you? It's been a while since I played Overwatch. How are you gonna play this on Legendary? Nice then. Hey Mohamed from Turkey. Nice to meet you. Got Junkrat. Hey, Krina. I still think, yeah, I think the same thing, but my setup on PC sucks. I have to have a good setup first before I stream on PC. I would stream Dead by Daylight all the time. But it's kind of hard now. Oh, yes, okay, Junkrat is down. Whoa. Thanks, Dan! Hey, last time I stopped Overwatch. Because of a lot of reasons. I stopped because I was getting sick of the random annoying crap in ranked. And the toxic community. Well, I don't really care about the community, but I don't know, I needed a break. And you know, you're never good enough when you try everything with random people. Really? I'm fine, what about you, Fandom? I've been still non-stop playing Overwatch since last summer games. Yeah, I didn't play at all. I only bought the Mercy skin, that's it. Yay, Mercy! I need this costume. Okay, that's thanks, Duxmaster. Hey, Mercy is dead. Nice combi then. I like how Lost is family friendly. She starts this swear and stops in the middle. I tried to think about you guys. Hey, look, Hanzo. Play of the game. Yeah, that's normal with Hanzo. You need someone to tuck you in. I didn't know you played Overwatch. Whoa, I played Overwatch, guys. A lot of times. You know, I'm Prestige 5. Then you're Prestige 6. What the hell? Do you think the game is balanced? That's a hard one. What do you guys think? Because Mercy changed a lot. Hey, Delirious. So wait, I have a loot box now, right? Two loot boxes. Whoa! Oh yeah, I level up and oh, which one should I? Oh, that's a hard one. Yay! So mean, honestly. Amazing. Dan, help! No, Dan, you did very well. Arafel. Who is your favorite character, male character? Hanzo. And no, I'm not trolling. I really like Hanzo. Never seen someone so happy to have two loot boxes. What's wrong with being happy? Why do you like healing instead of spam? What? What do you mean? Okay, I'm gonna do this one. Then, did you unlock any new skin? No. This one is so cute! Yeah, Hanzo is very good looking. McCree as well. Bodog as well. Okay, then, are you ready for ranked? Oh, this is going to be so. Hey, Grinky. What do you think of everyone Halloween skins? I think they look nice. Especially Symmetra. Even though I don't play with her, I really like her. Ik deed je minder voor Overwatch dan van Dead by Daylight. Mij is omgekeerd. Overwatch wordt gek. My first box I unlocked Junkestown Roadie and never got last year. Whoa, you're lucky then. But it's nice that we still have like the option that we get this time. Nice of them. I freaked out when I got McCree's Halloween skin. I love when Helsing and McCree. Nice. That's a good combination then. Hey, Kay. I hate this map. Okay, at least it's better than King of the Hill. No, I want Mercy. No, who should I play now? No, I don't play tank. Well, Blizzard is pretty good at making, yeah. They have the money. Then you don't. I saw you being the healer first. So next time I'm gonna lock Mercy. Oh really, I have to learn the new Mercy. I got the full classic Harley Quinn. Yeah, I got it as well. So guys, I played Overwatch on PC yesterday, and I played with Ana, and she felt so good on PC. Like, so much easier to aim. Hey George, hey Kyle. I think I got everyone's Halloween skins. What? Then you're super lucky. Are you scared? That was like up last year. Yeah, I think they can do a better job at making skins. But you know, I think we have to be happy that they even like update the game every time and everything. Do you play DPS? Yeah, if you call Hanzo DPS, yes. A soldier, I kind of play soldier as well. But I think I'm better, I'm the best with the healer. Zarya! Ah, McCree here! Oh, they have a soldier. Oh my gosh, I'm dead. Yeah, very dead. Hey Andrew, are you gonna stream Friday the 13th? Yeah, maybe. Play spooky, scary skeleton. What? Yeah, I won't be lucky, even though I would do that. Is our DPS doing something? We have a Genji and a. Oh, soldier. Who? You have a soldier. Yeah, then I have.
You're powered up. Get in there.
Mercy, watch out. Have you tried Sombra? Yeah, but that's a nice style. Oh, that Hanzo stopped. Lol. I like Anna's skin. The pirate one, right? Our snipe is worth playing on console. I don't play Widowmaker, so I can't say. But Hanzo is easier on the PlayStation. Hey, Big Black. I'm fine. What about you? Hey, Otman. You should nano boost to 3? Why? I change everything, so I have like my whole own setup. Oh, we have Bastion, lol. I always have to laugh when I see a Bastion. Yeah, I think this is going to be a longer stream. Yeah, and I hope to stream Dead by Daylight very soon. I play it like every time, but I don't stream it because of the PC setup. Yeah, I really like the Halloween vibe in this game. So guys, what is this? Do you like any fighting games besides MK and Injustice? No, not really. I tried Dragon Ball Z, but I... No. I think I'm just a fangirl of NetherRealm. That's nice, Big Black. No! Oh, Mercy died in my... What's your rank on Dead by Daylight with Survivor? I was rank 1, but today it's, you know, this reset day, 13th of the month, so... You're going back to rank 15 if you're rank 1. So yeah, 15. What about you? It's easy to rank up in Dead by Daylight. I think they should fix the ranking system. It's kind of unfair. Like campers and those kind of players get rewards. Thanks so much. Oh my gosh, I missed it anyway, the sleeping dart. Hey, it's my party! Nice to see you. Oh, so do you have your PS4 now back? Yeah, same thing. Oh my gosh. What's happening? Yeah, we're not doing something right. What about Player Unknown? I tried it, but I think it's kind of fun. But it's I don't know. It's I think I should play it more to enjoy it. Like every time now, I'm just running all the time. So that's it. Oh, nice. And do you still play Overwatch? I haven't played forever and now I'll play it again. My mercy. Bastion. Guys, that didn't work out and now attack. How are you, Krill? I love your mod to comment. Thank you. Yeah, sure, it's my party. That's fine. Boosting me is not good for my heart. I understand that feeling then. Every time I get boosted by an Ana, I'm like, what should I do? I feel like panicking. Like, I have to do something, but what do I have to do? Oh, you like Tekken? What do you think of Tekken? Better than MK? I don't like Tekken. This costume is so pretty. It's so complex and it's very, very difficult. Yeah, I've been hearing that it has like a lot of moves. Guys, Storm, you are behind us. Nice. No. That can happen, Nightcore. Hey, Lud. Nice. Yay! We still have a chance. Nice super change. No injustice today. I'll see what I'm gonna stream. I'm gonna play Overwatch. Maybe Friday the 13th. And maybe Injustice 2. We'll see. Wow! Where is he? Kill it! Oh, Dan, thank you so much! Oh my god, you're awesome. Winston. Do your thing, Bastion. Whoa, we made it, guys. I'm so happy. Oh, thank you, Quinn. I know the feeling of troll teams. That's why I kind of quit the game. It's... yeah. Have you tried Cuphead? No, I haven't. But I'm hearing stuff about it. What about you? Yeah. I was like today in an Overwatch mood. And I was like, why not? Thank you, Gary. That's sweet of you. Thanks, Nightcore. I've been doing fine. It's a party. And I'm happy it's Friday. You know, weekend. What about you? It's my party. Rosie. I think Rosie sounds better. Nice, nice. What's going on, guys? Wow. So proud. Would you consider to play with friends? Yeah, I would. I can play Tekken for hours. But do you think Tekken is easier, small Tommy? Dead or alive? No. I think I'm just a Netherrealm fangirl. Huh? She's not invincible anymore? While reviving? Oh yeah, I think Rose is better. It's Friday the 13th and he may come from you. Jace Frays. If someone comes, I hope it's Michael Myers. No, watch out! Oh my gosh. Whoa, oops. Okay, I didn't mean to do the ultimate. What is going on? Okay, this is the first time I'm like using Mercy. One of the first times. Guys, we have to regroup. This is not gonna work. Are you ever going to play in Friday the 13th because I don't understand? Yeah, I've been playing Friday the 13th, but I kind of quit because I didn't enjoy it anymore. It was like repeating all the time. No, I tried to revive. Hey, Russian person. Yeah, Walking Dead! Yes! Oh, it's gonna be epic. Oh, Zenyatta's almost dead. Guys, can we regroup? Yeah, I thought so. Nice, Reaper. First resurrect one person, then yeah, I heard that works, but didn't they nerf that yet? Yeah, Leatherface and Dead by Daylight, that's like, nah, I don't like them. Okay, I didn't know Windows. Oh, it's Fortnite. Hey, Sunswolf. This is our Reaper? No, the other team. Well. Yeah, then. I was like, we should group up at some point. Yeah, I think I did a great job, so I'm voting for myself. So you guys saw me now, voting for myself. Now, I only do this when I think I did something. Okay. I've played quite a bit with the new Mercy, and the normal controls are quite bad. I put Rez to Triangle. Yeah, I'm still used. No, I lost 3 matches. What the hell? Oh my gosh. Then I want to win one, at least one. Let's pray for a good team. Oh, that's nice. Small Tommy. But I don't know, like in MK I did like more effort to be better at some different characters, you know, to counter pick. And yeah, Tekken, I'm looking at it and I'm like, no, not my kind of thing. Voting for yourself is perfectly fine. Greetings from... Thank you, Hikari, from the Netherlands. That's nice to see. Yeah, like, sometimes I vote for myself whenever I, like... Whenever you feel you did something good, or whenever I see someone from the good that's very good, then I vote for them. But this time, I'm like, Dan was good, but Dan didn't have the option to vote on. I'm always voting for the healer. Yeah, or sometimes the DPS, sometimes, or tanks. Sometimes they're like super good. Yeah, I know, Diva. I wanna cry. I'm still nervous to do placements. Just do it. You're gonna be like around the same thing like you were before. So it's not that big of a deal. Yeah, hopefully. Okay, little monster, if you also do it, then it's fine. Then I feel better. Oh, this is the new map. Yeah, the new, I've never played in this map, the Junkertown. So like, yeah, that's why it's been a long time since I played this. So Mercy or Zenyatta or hey Cassie, can you play Symmetra? No, sorry. Is this a King of the Hill? No, it's Payload. Okay. Should I get Mortal Kombat or Injustice still? I would get Mortal Kombat first. Aggard is the new Mercy. I haven't played Overwatch. I think she's pretty good. This is like the first match I've been playing with her, but she still feels good. You don't have to hide anymore to res everyone, so. Widowmaker. No, that's not my kind of style. I'm like someone who sticks with the team and, you know, like what I'm doing now. You're welcome. No, Diva. Then. Oh no 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 no! I want to use my ult. Oh. Hey, Hunter. Mercy speaks. Yeah, she speaks German, indeed. I really like her accent. Oh! That Hanzo. Yeah, Mercy speaks German. Swiss is German. They only have an accent, I think. I love the new costume design, but some new trash. Wait, D.Va, are you interested in Overwatch? Like... I know you hate Overwatch. But you... You said before that you're like the costumes or whatever. Guys, Hanzo! Thanks. It's fine. Yeah, Justice League guys, super hype. In Justice League. Oh. Hey, son of Sparta. Mercy is pretty. She's cute. Do you ship Mech Hanzo? Mercury and Hanzo? I love them both, so... What is this? I get punched, guys. Am I doing this bad? My rank? No, I'm doing the placement, so you don't have a rank. Pharah, what are you doing? Oh my gosh. And then you're punching me? Come on. What does her ult like exactly do? Nice. Nice then. Well. I went away. Hey, Maxstar. Are you getting the PlayStation 4 Pro? Yeah, I think I would get it if I had a 4K TV. But also it makes less sounds, right? Yay! My rank is season 5. I didn't really play it, and I kept getting downranked because I didn't play it for like 7 days every time. I think I'm diamond or something. My highest is Grandmaster. Nice, Pharah. Ah, stupid. Okay. Okay, this ult is very good, guys. You don't get blamed every time, I think, yet. Maybe I have like a rage message in my inbox, so. It's a party! Like, you're on this game? Nice then. I missed your Woody. No! No! Then I fight back 3 for Injustice Sunya. Excited? Yeah, I am. Ed Boon said they're not gonna add like another MK character, but you never know. But yeah, I'm kind of excited. Not like the Comet Pack 3 excited level, but I'm, yeah. Yeah. Are we gonna... Then... You're welcome. If you want to join, let me know. Yeah, the Halloween thing is on. We never die. Yeah, they kind of changed her sounds. Yay! We did it then! Yeah, if Mira is going to be in it, I would be so happy. Hey, Salty Dog, by the way. What do you have, Hikari? So the Zarya didn't punch me anymore, so... Yeah, Dan, you did a great job with Rhodey. You kept on the objective, and that's very good. Yeah, I'm on the PlayStation 4. Oh, I have to edge it again since my PlayStation. Yeah, let me know if you can add me. If you can't add me, I will add you. We have a Genji, guys. I'm scared. He's gonna keep saying, I need healing. Yeah, that was very close. Hopefully we're gonna do a better job. So, yeah, we'll see. He needs medical assistance. Always. Damn, that's so cute! Oh my gosh! Okay, this is very, 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 very cute. Damn, that's so cute! Wait, there are new emotes? Oh! Wow. Guys, you can't hate me. Come on. Did you see that? Just get you to shut the hell off. Yeah, I wish that worked, but that doesn't work. Sometimes I want to scream through the mic like, shut the hell up. But that's not working. Nice. Nice. Wow. Then your Rhodey is like OP. I saved Genji. Oh my gosh, why? Thank you so much, Zarya. That Zarya really saved my... And there again, Genji, guys. At least he says thank you, so... Yeah, we're gonna win this, I hope. Please, please. I require you. Yeah, this is his map, so I kinda understand the Okay, Angela. What are your thoughts on the incoming Mercy change? Wait, are they gonna stop her? You can't res anymore when she's doing her ult, if you know what I mean. Hey, Ken, you can join if you want to. We're playing with two people. And Isma Party is gonna join. Give me your PSN, Isma Party. Whoa, the cooldown's much faster now. Ah. I just... This is the second time I rezzed him. Yay! Yay! My first match that we won! Yay! Thank you, Dan. Dan, did you notice whenever you changed to Rhodey, the enemy team counter to Rhodey. Then what did you do? That animation is so cute. Ah, you used your ultimates so good with him. Thank you, Dan. Okay, this time I won't vote for myself. The changes to Mercy have already happened. So what are the changes? Oh wait, it resets but there's no reduced cooldown timer now. Oh, but I just noticed there was a reduced cooldown timer. Normally it's 30 seconds, right? Now it was 10. Lost since you are a PS4 fan, do you like Persona? No, I'm not a fan of Persona. Okay, bye bye Big Black. Nice to see you. No, I'm not gonna play Silent Hill PT. Wouldn't it be awesome if Mercy said up, up, away, which yeah. Yeah, that would be kind of funny. Wait, where's It's My Party? Yeah, I'm very happy. Hey, Preston. Are you on Interpol? Yeah, there you are. I invited you. Yeah, Danny. He was like, I'm also gonna counter. Dan, what was that emote that you were using for May? What the hell? I haven't seen it. Oh, it's this. Aww. We do have new emotes as well. I need to get this one. She has to have a new one. No? Yeah, it's apart to what's your PSN. Do lots of people play Overwatch on console? Yeah, you find a match every time, so yeah. I need this skin. Creepy, but it's good. Yeah, Dan, it's very cute. What was the first MK game you saw Melina in? I think one or two. No, she wasn't in the first one, right? Two, three? I don't remember. That's a long time ago. Yeah, it's so cute then. Okay, I didn't get a hate message. I was like, yeah, okay, it's a party. I'm gonna invite. It's a party. This is gonna take a year. Thank you, small Tommy. How many gold guns do I have? I have Hanzo, Mercy, Zenyatta, and Ana. Four. I don't know which one I should buy it for next. Is it deleted or not? Oh my gosh, yeah, PlayStation guys. Bye bye, Brock. See ya. So, how are the placements going? They're going okay. We just won the last one, so. Four. I lost four, I think. 1-1. Okay, what the hell, PlayStation? Oh my god. In this kind of situations, I really miss the PlayStation 3. I never had like this issues with the PlayStation 3. Who do you think will be the shocking last character in the last fighter pack? Ermac. If they're going to put Ermac in fighter pack 3, I would smash everything. Oh wow. I think it works better on the phone. Oh wait. Yeah, it worked. It's my party. Right, so it's my party and I can't if I want to. Yeah, I had to delete someone. If I didn't delete someone, I couldn't add you. Oh my gosh, I just deleted someone. What the hell? Someone just sent an invite. Come on, guys, stop. Just to be sure to do more. Okay. Now it's gonna work. Yeah. I think you just received my invitation. Injustice later became MK feeds some superheroes. Wait, you mean like Injustice 2 is like MK now? No, I don't agree. I think Injustice 2 has the, like their own thing. But I don't like it when they added MK characters. I think I would be happy if Melina would be in. I would like to enchant yours or Raven. I don't think Raven is going to be in it. Yeah, you're in. I invited you. Shuffling. Okay, let's go, guys. We got this. I'm just mad no Sinestro. I never liked Sinestro. I prefer MK. Hey, Little Nightmare. Where's your Anna? Oh, Zen. No, going Mercy. Yeah, Beast Boy. I felt so sorry for him. Hey, Sinister Smile. I'm doing fine. What about you? Thank you, Krina. I really like her ghost. Thank you! Mercy looks like a goddess. Yeah, I missed your widow at a party. Let's own this. Zatanna, I don't think Zatanna's gonna be in this. She had her time in the first one. Bring the noise? I guess that's a new... I shouldn't. Yeah, the nerve in your ultimate. I heard. McCree, it's not working. No one can hide from my sight. Nice. Oh, Bastion is nice. Awesome. Nice then. No! Thank you. What the hell, that Zenyatta, shut the hell up. Pink Lantern? Don't think so. So this is what they mean with OP. What the hell, that Lucio? Why are you a freaking healer? To get healed all the time? This is like Genji, Yeah, Nuna, I'm doing fine, what about you? Yeah, I've noticed. She's pretty sick. Dan, do you think I should change? We got this, guys, come on. Guys. No. No, no, no. Oh gosh. Yeah, that Lucio is always spamming. Don't take him serious. He's like Genji, yeah. No. Hey, Bayim. Hey, Pablo. Lucio is good, but this person just sucks. The same with the McCree guy. They didn't change at all. Like, hey, maybe I should try someone else. And I got the feeling that I was like healing all alone. That Lucio was just more spamming and crying. Mercy is good at defense and also at attack if you know how to play her. Oh my god, is he. Guys, you're gonna hear him saying all the time, I need healing. Never stop fighting for what you believe in. No, it's not that far, GD. Hopefully, we're gonna do better now. Maybe I should have gone Zenyatta. Yeah, I'm gonna change if I see it's not working out. Where's the Mercy one? Are you scared? I am a bit. Can't you report the player for spamming? I don't think Blizzard is gonna take it seriously. Oh, they have a sniper, guys. Nice. Lucia spammers are the worst. I didn't even know they existed, so that's like a whole new experience for me. I thought only Genji's and Pharah's. Hey Vimir, welcome to the stream. It's been a while since I played Overwatch, so. Yeah, MKNM was very, very good. Oh my gosh, this is not gonna work out. Genji's, Lucio's, and Pharah's. Lucio, why would Lucio spam I need healing? Nah, this guy is just a troll. Eito. Nice. She's gonna hit. Yeah. What is Mercy's dead? Oh, Mercy isn't there. Wow. Wow, that was very, very bad. Hey Beyonce. Hey guys, I think I'm gonna switch to Injustice 2. I'm gonna play a bit of Injustice. No Friday the 13th. Yeah, very unlucky. You did well, you switched well. But the other two randoms there are like, what the hell? Wow, they didn't send a message with the you suck or something. So yeah, I'm gonna switch to Injustice 2. Hopefully that's going to be better. Can't be bad than this. So GG's for now. I'm gonna play a few matches and then I'm gonna stop. Yeah. Yeah, I should change the title, I think. Hey Jay, Vincent's having his way with me. Yeah. It didn't work out then. Like the Lucio player, he was more spamming than actually playing. So we were playing with five, and the other guy, he was also doing not a thing. I don't like Injustice 2. I think they're rushing the DLC. Yeah, Rodney, I'm thinking the same thing. Yeah, I'm sorry, Kenrick. I'm kind of salty, to be honest. Maybe later again? Maybe with a mic? I think mic can be very useful. I've discovered a mic. Last he typed so loud. Yeah, it's my keyboard. Sorry. This game, I don't even know how to play it anymore. Ranked sets. Yeah, I just switched to Injustice 2. Hopefully this is going to be better. Thanks for not giving me a chance to eat last year all the time. You're asking for it then. Hey, Legend Tronin, how are you? Yeah, just you message me, I'll be on. Okay, cool, Kenrick. I'll let you know. Who does this person play? Dropping my controller everywhere. My PS4 is already like buzzing. Wow, it's very laggy. I don't play Ivy. Mid low. Do you most likely block high against Robins? No, also low sometimes. Yeah, sure then. I am. What the hell? Oh my gosh! Mid low, overhead, 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 mid low, overhead, overhead, and I keep blocking high. Yeah, then after this set, I'll play against you. Yeah, I'm kind of angry at myself now, so. He kept spamming the mix up, and I keep blocking the wrong. Come. Again. Mid? No, not anymore. Wow. Yeah, they're almost, guys. Almost. Yay, finally. How much time do you spend in training mode to create combos like that? Since last time since I was in the training mode was before versus fighting, so not much. I need to learn new stuff, but I can't be bothered anymore or something. Hey Vanessa, I'm fine, what about you? Dr. Fate players, yeah, they're kinda rare, so.
Robin. Fighters approaching.
Oh gosh, Robin. Patience is the key. Okay, good luck, it's a party. Oh. Whoa, what the? Nice.
Last chance to fall in line.
Too late for that.
What? Oh. That was a that was a mistake, but okay, it worked. Roaming players are so easy to beat when I'm using Ivy. I've seen very good Robins that I have no idea how to play against them. So yeah, I think it depends on the player. Yeah, always. Well. Hey, MC, most light look high, I don't think. He has also a down one. He has a mix-up that he ends up with a down. Oh my god, she's not moving. Nobody likes Ermac. Yeah. I think I only know one person that likes Ermac. Yay! Mix-ups for life. Then I'm gonna invite you. Oh. The worst spammer in this game? Yeah, Red Hood can also be a very, very spammy zoner. Yeah, Dan, the same thing. I'm asking myself the same thing. Hmm, could be that stupid. Wait, invite a friend to a 1v1 match. Yeah, I'm gonna invite you then. We are many. We are many more. We are. Then, where are. Yeah, there you are. What do you guys think of my avatar? Ali. Hey guys, I think this is the last matches. Maybe I'm gonna stream tomorrow. We can. I'm gonna play against you guys and I'm gonna do a King of the Hill. Maybe, or Sunday or Monday. Just follow me on Twitter and I'll tell. Dan, are you playing Black Manta?
Black Manta.
Then Black Manta, is that a new thing?
Harley Quinn.
No, this is Gordon Mask. You think I love Ermac? Oh gosh, no way. How do you play versus him? Nice. Ole Monster, I'm sorry. Next time. For sure. Nice. I'm dead.
I'll bleed you out slowly.
The overhead moves and move, I hope that hurts. What? I don't know the matchmaking. Why did the title say placements? Yeah, I was doing placements for Overwatch. But not anymore. I did like 5. Nice then! Nice. I don't see Black Manta at all online. Yeah, not that I play that much. Try blocking against him. Yeah, I won't do that. I only get the experience when I ever play online, so... He has epic gear though. Oh. Nice. I expected that, but I thought he won't be that fast. Dr. Fade is a spamming character, nah, not everyone. No, I didn't practice Harley, as you can see. I'm always doing the same stuff. You're gonna get harpooned? Did he really say that? Lol. I tried to run. Hey, go on. Hey Red Gaming. Hey Leah. Hey Deadly Girl. Whoa. I'm gonna pick someone else. I'm gonna pick Black Canary Catwoman. I haven't played Catwoman today. Bye bye Lane Monster. Yeah, next time for sure. Choke on a harpoon is like his go to line. Oh, that's what he said. Lol.
Black Canary. Black Manta.
Okay, next guys.
The only way out of here is through me.
There's about to be a murder.
More like a back. It's hard to understand. Wait, he has a low starter and an overhead starter? I have no idea. Yeah, but then it's mixing. No! No! Oh, I tried to do the clash. Damn.
Black Manta wins.
Black Manta is better than every character. Yeah. I think Black Manta like kind of looks cool, but I can't really say something about him because I haven't seen him a lot of times online. Black Manta looks like a cockroach. Denta, Black Denta. Nice. That's what I get for jumping. Low overhead, okay, low overhead. I keep forgetting that. Same with Cheetah today? Yeah, again.
Let's get this over with.
And there I jump again. Of course. And then I block, don't block. What am I doing?
Don't make me cry.
You play Wonder Woman? Nice. Why don't I block low? Wow. I'm sorry then, I'm playing like very bad. No challenge for you. She is super easy and she doesn't need meter in her combos. Wait, what? Black Canary? I'm gonna try Catwoman. Yeah, then, but I don't know. Like before I played first with that Cheetah. And that person kept like doing the same mix-ups and I couldn't block it, so I think it's just me. Yeah, Harley is good at zoning. If you know how to zone with Harley, she's good. He only has a low starter, low overhead. Ah, okay. So yeah, I think I got confused by the low overhead. So it's low and then overhead. Canary needs so much meter to do anything. Yeah, that's true. And I keep jumping. Hey, Max. Okay, stop yawning. Catwoman. Purple.
Black man.
Hey, Jason.
Fighters approaching Gorilla City.
Thank you. Yeah, the sword 3 is pretty fast. It kind of looks like someone's sword 3. Yeah. I pressed backwards, what the f- Lucky bro, I'm gonna stop in a few. Next time. Yeah, that's what I meant, Gohan. I don't... Oh my gosh, the same! No, it's me, it's not like the gameplay or something. Do you watch Semich? I watched a few of his matches. He's very, very good. Like I said, I'm too lazy to practice. I still have like the number one combo day. Deadshot, lol. And I keep jumping. It's easier said than done. Yeah, that's true. Okay guys, I'm gonna play one more and then I'm gonna stop. What's your gold again? I have no idea. I'm gonna give you a tune, give it to you next time, Lucky Bro. I gave a lot of times on stream, but I... Whoa, did I block it? Whoa, that was me? Okay, yeah, there I go again. Oh yeah, that might be it, Lucky Pro. Bye bye, Selena. See ya. So cute.
kill you yet.
Never back me into a corner.
No way. And I need to learn how to juggle with her 112. Oh gosh, what should I do? Hey Phoenix Dive, ja een tijdje geleden, hoe is het? Dat range. No, 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 no. No! No! Oh, I was expecting it, but I didn't know you had a special bar. GG's then. Very GG's. Hey, James. So guys, I'm gonna stop. I think I'm gonna stream tomorrow again. And then I'm gonna play with all of you. Sorry that I... wait, did I have this one? Wow. No, I didn't do good at all then. I really sucked today. The same with the match before the cheetah. Oh my gosh. You had me like 10,000 times with the mix-ups. So guys, probably tomorrow again, I'll put it on Twitter. Thanks for watching. Thanks for the games then. And thanks for the games, the other people on Overwatch. So see you soon again. Then Overwatch in a bit. So bye guys, thanks for watching, bye bye!